Hey all, very good morning to one and all. I'm doing good. How you guys are doing? Please let me know in the comment section. And today I just started my day with coffee. Because of the weather, I feel like drinking coffee today. Now immediately I just started preparing the lunch because it's too late to have a breakfast. Today's special is spinach chutney. This recipe, it's already there in our channel, so I'm not going to show you the complete recipe over here. Spinach is really good for our health. Weekly once we'll try to consume it, guys. So everything is ready now. We need to wait to cool down this and gonna add for the mixy jar to make a fine paste, and our spinach chutney will be ready with hot rice with ghee. I'm gonna enjoy my lunch. Meanwhile, I just came to check out the homework books of my son, what he's doing, on what he have to write, everything. I'm gonna guide him. So yeah, he's started writing for today's homework. Without my support, he will be doing his homework, but sometimes he'll be getting few doubts. I have to clear those things. When he's writing something new for that day, definitely he'll be having lot many doubts. He keeps asking me, what is this, what is that? So obviously we need to guide them in a right way. So here the beautiful bird arrived again, and it's so beautiful to see here the sound also. That is the reason I have not edited this, guys. Please watch and enjoy. Here it is, it's playtime. Kids, playtime never ends. Once he's done with playing with toys, I want my son to organize his toys in a proper way. I always fight with him over and over. The secret is to teach my son how to organize his own toys when they take responsibility or ownership of them. They will learn valuable lessons they will carry into their adult life. So we just plan to go out to purchase few veggies and fruits. So here we are waiting, and meanwhile my son started playing game. We just came to nearby supermarket. We just entered the vegetable segment, and they are really very fresh, so feel like buying it more. Guys, do you remember this bitter gourd? I just showed you in village vlogs. A very small plant had 4 to 5 bitter gourds. Was really very fresh, same quality, guys. Here I've seen it. As soon as seeing that bitter gourd, I just remembered only that So anyways, who have not seen our village vlog, please go ahead and watch it guys. It's very interesting and beautiful views, you can watch it. We are done with the purchasing veggies and fruits and the packing is going on. We need to move forward for billing counter. Once we're done with billing, we go back home. And here I'm ending up my vlog today guys. That's all for today's one. Thanks for being with me again. Stay strong, stay safe, stay home. Let's catch up with a new vlog again tomorrow. Till then, do like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is VRK Homemaker.